No, I have to be there on the 4th. I know it's your birthday. I won't go. Do you want me not to go? If I go, you're mad at me because I'm missing your birthday. If I stay, you're mad at me because I'm not getting the money. I know, but tell me what to do, okay? We're gonna figure it out. We'll talk about it later. Bye. Hey man, how you doing? Could I get a carrot-based juice with a little broccoli, a little lemon, and just a tot of garlic? Maybe the 12-ounce, just the small one, yeah.
Okay, give you a few minutes.
All right, thank you.
What the heck? You take some guy all the way out to Torrance, not even your own girlfriend?
Ronald has a kid, okay? He needs help getting things done.
I have nothing to wear. I have holes in my clothes, and I needed you to take me shopping.
You're the one who said you didn't want me to take you.
You acted like you didn't want to go.
I didn't want to go. I don't want to be your errand boy.
What am I supposed to do? I don't have a car. I can't afford to go. I can't believe you. I can't afford a car or anything.
Well, I can barely afford a car either.
What?
What? I'm drying this off.
Problem. Jerk. Oh my God.
Hey, you know what? Just cancel the juice, okay? I just wanted to say hi again, and I was a jerk the other day. I was a little rude, so I'm sorry. Look, I was thinking about what you said about your acting. You could be a really great actor. You got great potential.
No, I don't think acting is for me.
No, really. I mean, the way you walk, nobody else walks like you.
Really?
Yeah. You know, the way you talk, you just, you know, you keep talking and you keep talking. And the way you just kind of, you know, keep talking, and that forehead of yours and that kind of voice you got, it's, nobody else is like you, you know? I heard somebody out there say you look Amish. There's not very many Amish actors or Amish looking. You could go really far. You could be a superstar in that field.
Really?